want me to go act like an animal? I'm gonna act like an animal.
No!
Act like an animal! That's what you guys want!
No, stop!
That's what you guys want, right?
Well, yeah.
No.
Let me go talk!
Let her speak her speech and go
No!
Let me go talk! What the f***? What the f***?
Bitch! Stop!
You get the f*** out of here!
Oh, no, you punk girl!
I will never break bread with you!
Stop it! Stop, that's real class, bro!
Get out of here, you stupid bitch!
No, you hit me too!
Together, it always ends up in a brawl. Like, they don't get tired.
Just get your ass with your
Seriously, after all that we've been through this year, I thought we was way better than this.
Bro, you need to chill.
You know what's up.
You just threw a
mask
and cut me for no reason, all right?
Cut
you just
She sees you, stay right here.
They're talking to her, she wants to put her hands up. Like, bitch, you don't lost your fucking mind.
This girl didn't even come. Yo, she came in here in peace. And you want to pull that?
Nah. We're done. Who the gonna come? Who the gonna come?
Good cat.
I'm done.
Good cat.
I'm done.
Oh my God.
I'm done.
Why'd you throw a glass, huh? You hit all of us, though. It's not. Yes, you did. Yes, you did, Steph. You hit all of us. The glass fell on all of us. Real glass.
I didn't know what.
Screaming outside, yo, they're gonna call the cops, dude. Like,
what is she doing? This is so embarrassing and so childish. I thought we was in a whole different level now. Now it's, hold on.
What the you coming out?
You're going down.
Hold on.
I'm
gonna
kill you.
Yes, I'm gonna kill you. Come on. Come on.
Please hold her. I got her.
Can you guys take her inside?
Come on, Diana. You stupid bitch.
No, no.
This is stupid. This is so stupid. We just really broke down and spoke about some real now this
that bitch. It's on. You know
okay,
it's on.
Just lower your voice.
I tried to walk away.
You don't want to go to jail, bitch. I'm telling you right now, you don't want to go to jail.
I go to jail.
No, you're not. You're not gonna like jail. Trust me, you're not gonna like the food.
Can I just get in my car?
This is crazy, yo.
Where the is my shoes?
It's right here.
Come on.
Where's my shoes?
I got you, I got
but
you.
But why did you put your hands on Diana, bro?
Diana. She wants to come and talk to me.
She was talking.
That's come here then, bitch! Come here then!
No, stop!
That's why I'm away.
That's too many, bro.
No. Get the in the car, Stephanie! All I came to tell you was that you cut me. I didn't know it was glass, bitch! Got... I don't give a go be with Ali. Y'all the same person.
It has nothing to do with Ali.
Go be with Ali.
It has nothing to do with Ali.
She's mad because you threw something at her.
Here's your shoe.
That is just stupid.
That's roulette. She's the one who's looking stupid at national TV. Not us. Because national TV just saw that. Now you look crazy and stupid.
Okay.
No.
Did she tell
you not to bring her out?
I'm over this.
Listen to me. I'm going to tell you something, babe. That's my best friend, and I invited her to my. Why would I not invite my best friend?
I mean, that she has a valid point.
I didn't even come over here with that energy. Like,
I know. Listen,
that's why I'm over here trying to. Be an adult.
You have to understand, if it was the other way around and someone said that about your dad, you would never forgive them.
Where are my shoes? I need my other shoe.
So, hold on.
Nah, James, I ain't shooting with that bitch.
No, here,
where's
listen.
My,
listen
where's
me,
my heels?
Listen, calm down. I'm here now, so calm down, right? So Allie actually, and Kat can attest to this, listen, Allie came into this today saying, I'm ready to move on.
not for me.
Listen, no. The best part is what you know what her headspace was. She came in and said, I want to put this behind, and me and her have a conversation.
No.
Where I apologize for what I said about her father.
No.
She did not come here for any rah-rah. Mm-hmm. Now, if you're saying, I don't give a
I don't. She's dead to me, that girl.
The situation that happened with Stephanie, that happened so long ago, like, honestly.
Okay, till this day,
she hasn't spoken to her dad ever since. And her dad don't want nothing to do with her. Take this from somebody that doesn't talk to her family.
Are you saying that because of her fault?
Yes. That's something that's very hard to forgive.
So understand her feelings and why she feels like this.
I do understand her feelings, but now she's doing too much.
People say, yo, I heard you snitch. Like, people die for this kind of
100%.
I can talk.
But does she owe your dad an apology?
She owes.
On television, does she owe your dad an apology?
Yeah, she owes an apology.
Well,
and
who should she give that apology to if it's not you?
I don't know, man. I can hear her out, but I cannot break bread with this girl.
You don't I even can't. Have to hear her out. That is 100% up to you. We are not here to force you to film with this girl or not. But if ever you want to film
no,
a scene...
No, we're going to do it right now because I don't want to... I'll hear her out, but I do not want to be in another scene with this girl ever again.
I think that we, Stephanie, should be stay like
right
one
here.
Area.
Yeah, let's
her
do it right
farther.
Here. Let's do it right here.
Okay.
Far right. From the door.
Yeah. Right. Allie can come way over here.
Okay.
Kat can stay right there.
Okay.
All right. Stay right here.
Okay.
I just want to talk to her already.
You should have handled her.
Tell the house.
But yeah, anyways, I'll be back.
Okay, we got into a place. Mm-hmm. Now she is over in her car, okay?
Do you want me to walk to her car?
Hell no.
Her dramatic ass.
No, I'm only gonna have you go so far out, okay?
I got your back with this situation because, you know, I totally get it. This is real. You haven't talked to your dad because of this. But I'm not gonna let you get physical.
Okay, here we go, guys.
I'm rolling.
5 seconds.
I'm gonna stand right here. Just know I'm fast. It's Tattoo Baby from Cartel Crew. Make sure you subscribe to VH1's YouTube channel so you don't miss anything this season.